package that you can live without is your wisdom teeth. You can live without your wisdom teeth because wisdom teeth always show up late. And when they show up late, they disorganize the entire dental structure because they try to move people and things out of the way that have already been established. You've got to be careful for folk who show up in your life late, who weren't there when you were struggling, who weren't there when you didn't know how to make it, who weren't there when you were trying to push and push your way. But watch it. I planted you like a tree. He says, when it is that you've lost your tonsils, when it is that you've lost your wisdom teeth, you're left with one thing. And the thing that you will not lose is your. Are you telling me, preacher, I can sing without my tonsils? I can shout without my wisdom teeth. But the only way that can happen is if I use my voice. And so if I can't sing like Smokey, I can still scream. And I want you to understand this, that the devil can't handle a screamer. Because you understand in the book of Isaiah, when it is that the devil lost his job as the leader of praise and worship, he was a trained musician. And because he was a trained musician, the devil knows how to sing on key. But whenever you sing, whether you're Luther Vandross or Patti LaBelle, you can never scream on key. So that's why you know when there's an imp sitting around you. Because whenever you start screaming in church, they get an attitude. You can't go any further in this recording because there are some imps in the church. But I need some folk who are not screaming in this recording tonight. I'm people who think that I can live without a man.